गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन आवर मैथ सेशन. आवर डिवीजन चैप्टर इज गोइंग ऑन एंड प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैव लर्न डिवीजन यूजिंग मल्टीप्लिकेशन टेबल्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिवीजन. चिल्ड्रन, वी नो दैट 20 डिवाइड बाय 4, ओके, इफ वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस then 20 divided by 4. We have to recite the table of 4. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16 and 4 5s are 20. Yes children? And we have to subtract this 20 from this 20. 0 0 0 2 minus 2 0. Okay. Now here in this division we call this 20 dividend. Yes. Then this 4 divisor. Okay. 5 is the quotient. Children, you have to remember these concepts. Okay. And here remainder, okay, here remainder is 0, okay. So children, tell me here dividend is 20, divisor is 4, quotient 5, okay. Now we have to see the properties of division. Here the first property of division is when a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. Yes? A number is divided by itself means if we divide 8 divided by 8 is equal to what will be the quotient? Let's see. 8 divided by 8. Yes? Here. Now tell me. 8. Clear children? Now see here, 8 minus 8 is 0. Now what is the quotient here children? 8 divided by 8 is equal to quotient is 1. Okay, let's see one more example. 15 divided by 50 is equal to, we have to see what quotient will come. Okay, here 50 divided by 50. Yes, when we have to divide this number, we have to recite the table of this divisor. 15 ones are 50. Yes, so 15, 5 minus 5 is 0, 1 minus 1 0. So what is the quotient here? 1. Means what children? When a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. Understand children? This is first property of division. You have to remind this. Okay? Remind it properly. Remember, when a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. For example, 8 divided by 8 is equal to 1. 10 divided by 10 is equal to 1. Understand children? Now, next property of a division. When a number is divided, when let's see this with example. When a number is divided by 1, means we have to take any one number. Okay. If 24 divided by 1, then what will be the quotient? Okay. Or 115 divided by 1, then what will be the quotient? Come on, see here. 24 divided by 1. Okay. Now, we know the table of 1. 1 1 is 1, 1 2 is 2. Yes. 2 minus 2, 0. We have to take this 4 down. Then, 1 4 is, see children. 1 4 is, we have to, when we recite the table, when we say 1 4 is 4. You have to write this 4 in, or this number in quotient first and then here down. So 4 minus 4 is 0. Now see the quotient. Yes, quotient is 24. Okay. Here also 115 divided by 1. 1 1s are 1. 1 minus 1, 0. We will take this 1 down. Again 1 1s are 1. 1 minus 1, 0. See, 1 1s are 1. Okay. Then we have to take this 5 down. Then 1 5s are. Yes, 1 5s are 5. This is how we have to do the division. Okay. 5 minus 5, 0. Now see here question. This is a dividend, divisor, remainder, and this is quotient. And quotient here is 115. Yes. Now see children here. 24 divided by 1 is equal to 24. Quotient is the number itself. 115 divided by 1. Quotient is 115. So, the property of division is when a number is divided, when a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. Yes, 24 is a quotient. Here, 115 divided by 1, quotient is 115. This is the property of division. Now, third property of division is, yes, when 0, when 0 is divided by any number, okay children, by any number, the quotient is always 0. Okay children, let's see with the example. If 12 divided by, when 0 is divided by any number, 12 divided by 0 is equal to, or 35 divided by 0 is divided by any number, means 0 divided by 12 is equal to, or 0 divided by 35 is equal to. Okay. Now see here. 0 and here 12. Now there is no 0 in 12's table. So 12 0 the 0. Yes. The quotient is 0. Okay. Here also 35 0 the 0. Because children, we are starting tables from 1. Yes. 1 1 is 1, or 5 1 is 4, 1. 10 ones are 10 ones are 10. So here, yes, quotient is 0. When 0 is divided by any number, 0 is divided by any number, the quotient is always 0. Okay, children? These are the properties of division. And you have to remember this always. Let's repeat again. When a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. When a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. Okay? And last, when 0 is divided by any number, the quotient is always 0. Children, these are the properties of division. Now, we are going to solve exercise 5.5. Here are fill in the blanks related to properties of division. Okay? See here. 0 divided by 29. Now, children, tell me here which property is in this example? 0 property. Or when 0 is divided by any number, the answer is always 0. So, 0 divided by 29 is equal to 0. Then, here 52 divided by 52 means what? When a number is divided by itself, the quotient is 1. So, here you have to write 1. Then next, this, when a number is divided by 1, the quotient is the number itself. Means, if we take here 1, 63 divided by 1, quotient is the number itself. Okay, remaining examples you have to complete. Okay, children, thank you.